but it's so big that you can only see Westminster.